A major water system improvement project has started in Manoa.
That's right. The Board of Water Supply is working to install about 3,800 feet of 12-inch water main and 800 feet of 4-inch and 8-inch water mains. The existing water lines were installed way back in the 50s and 60s.
Work's going to take place Monday through Fridays from 8:30 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. and will require lane closures. The project is expected to be completed next year. Big project.